name's Ian Marsh. I'm CEO of Streetsmart Marketing International. We're one of the largest coaching and consulting firms in the Southern Hemisphere, and I've put together a series of 10 of the most frequently asked questions that people ask me when they're considering becoming a business advisor. Now, the second question that I get asked a lot is, how do I know that I can help somebody? Well, it's a good question. I want you to realize that I've built now 5 multi-million dollar organizations, and I've helped many other individuals do the same. The reason why I've been able to do this is because success is not an accident, or it's not some inspirational idea like the Jobs of this world and the Gates. It really is a mechanical process. If you check the boxes and you make sure that you've got certain criteria happening in a business, then the business will succeed. And so it's simply a matter of knowing what those steps are. And obviously, when you become a Streetsmart business advisor, you learn the systematic process of implementing the systems and the tactics that make sure that a business owner has these systems in their organization. So don't think that you may not be able to help someone, because it's only having the knowledge, okay? It's not some God-given right of a few individuals. It's just that somebody knows something that you don't at the moment. And I'm happy to share that knowledge with you. If you'd like to know more, please register for the Discovery webinar, and I go into more depth about how we apply these systems into a business.